This device isn't a spaceship. It's a time machine. It takes us to a place where we ache to go again.